Hello and welcome to Genetically Modified Dragons YouTube channel. My name is Keith. If you guys want to do me a favor and click that red button that says subscribe right before this video starts, go ahead and click the bell as well so you can be notified when I upload a video. Hope you guys enjoy this video. And before we get started, again,
you guys don't mind if I feed on your nope.
I think I'm going to go again just because
different because those are this is my first show back. I haven't vended for a couple of years, so it'll be exciting to see how it goes.
How you do yesterday?
Did pretty good. Had a lot of fun, too.
You produce all these geckos?
Yep.
Birds.
It's like having a litter of puppies at home.
How big they got to be before you can, like,
I got one over here if you want
sex
to
see them.
So, best thing is to wait till 2 years.
2 years?
This one's a Maruk, so this one isn't, but she's...
She's big. Is she grabbing right now?
Nope.
The males get a little bit bigger than the females sometimes. I got another one in here, but she's been super high in the middle.
She's a big girl, too. How you keep them at home? You keep a rack system?
All right. Well, I have a rack system, but I actually prefer to keep them in like a 30 or 36 inch front slider enclosure. I do a hot spot on them that's like normally like 100 plus on the hot end, and they like that. But I don't do like, I actually keep them on this aspen, and it works out really well for me. It has to be aspen, not pine.
Yeah.
So. But it's they're really good. They eat what people eat, you know, mostly fruits, vegetables, and chicken, and hard-boiled eggs and stuff. Cool. And then they've got the Rapashi Blue Buffet that works really well for them. So.
All right, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
How are you?
Just working.
Having fun.
Oh, well. See? Well, there you go. Might as well, huh?
Exactly. You're going to do it anyway, right?
That's right.
Might as well have a little fun doing it. This guy I love. I want that guy so bad that you're cool.
Surely, that's mainly.
Yeah.
Sweetie, you might see this one. I got one, but he's. Now, you know what? Will the. Well, the leg is not. The leg's not. So do you think it will eventually, after it keeps molting, or
it
no?
It should just when it darkens up. Like, how long's lasting under the
Well, I got it from over there yesterday. I don't know. See, and that's what I was like. And I'm like, dang, that after all those. I'll show you. And I was like, and I didn't even see it. But I'm...
You're thinking that one rattle. It must be asleep.
Yeah. We're not like so we may not have any issues. I want you to kind of scrape them in and wipe it down and then spray them.
The guy was going body and everything else too. I don't know if you ever watch a
trying to get them in here, and they don't go where you want them to go, and they run right past it. You want them to be in something bigger than you want them to run through.
How long are they here?
I'd say that they are.
Is that normally what you keep them in?
When they're this small,
I'm good, and you?
Yeah.
Oh, this one got nice stripes on it.
I'm sorry?
So this one got some nice stripes on it.
Oh, yeah. And it's going to color up a lot more. This is the mother of the small ones here.
Mm-hmm.
And then this is her first, from her first clutch.
Oh, that one's striped as well.
Yeah, but that one's got like awesome stripe on. But yeah, you know how that it is. They color up as they get a little older. You're a vendor here, huh?
Yeah.
How'd you guys do yesterday?
We did okay.
Yeah. Same thing. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You know what's weird? This show, every time I do it, it seems like Sunday I do a lot more. Mm-hmm. And it's the only show like that.
Because a lot of people probably come after church or something.
Well, it could be, but it's usually like Saturday's the biggest day.
Right. That's a close.
Is this one a hypo or something? They look a little lighter.
I don't think so. But the spots on the head for sure are pretty light.